ponytail. I'm doing a low bun because Stephanie will be wearing a character hat. Usually she has her hair in a high bun, but today it's a low bun. So once the ponytail is done, start to twist the hair and then go round and round to the bun. Secure the twist of hair with a scrunchie. That, take the net and cover the bun. Take another scrunchie and secure the net. And that's how I tie a ballerina bun for Stephanie. Thank you.